Hi, my name is Serena, and I'm a graduate of the UBC Master of Data Science in Computational Linguistics program. I really like studying language. My background is in languages and linguistics. The program's a pretty intense accelerated 10-month program, so we learn a lot in a very short amount of time. One thing that did surprise me is that people were from all sorts of different backgrounds. There was a lot of diversity in perspectives, and people approached problems in very unique ways. Computational linguistics and natural language processing is a really fast-moving field. Being able to interact more naturally with machines, I would recommend this program to people with a background in languages or linguistics who are interested in the technology space. I think there's a lot of potential to do a lot of different types of jobs. For me, the program was definitely worth it. It opened up a lot of new possibilities for me.